Do we tighten it some more now or just wait for it to turn black and fall off?
Give it a quick prod.
Oh, what is that gooey yellow stuff? Oh, hey, Pave!
My handyman.
I was bored, so I came over to keep Asuka company.
She's got the makings of a natural, this girl. She's managed to extract this little gem from our guest. There's a plane coming into Francis International in 2 hours' time. It is full of Catalina's poison. You can avoid airport security by getting a boat out to the runway light buoys and shooting the plane down on its approach. Collect the cargo from the debris and stash it.
Oh, you be careful now, okay, baby?
Now try the chili oil.
Have their kids serve it up to. He even cooks for the whole family. These days, it's getting too big to chin in, so now he's a paralegal raking in pounds. Seven, and he's making magic $22,000 a year. And on weekends, he doesn't go to the mall, play soccer, or do any of that kind of stuff. No, no, he works in the basement of a marketing company making photocopies all night. Hell, he'd go to sleep during the day. That's another $8,000 right there. Now, I'm buying me a fast boat trailer. What do you say to that?
Well, it sounds kind of like exploitation to me.
Exploitation? Man, you kill me! Son is mine. He's my kid. How can I exploit something I own? Exploitation. Sound like a communist. Kids in Russia, they don't work. That's why everything's so messed up over there. You get the wait line for toilet paper. And their same thing, this was made out of milk cream. I'll tell you, working for a living is the American way. That's... And the only thing more American is have folks work for you.
That sounds a little oppressive and even despotic.
Exactly, Lazlo. You hit the nail on the head that time. My kid. I'm telling you.
for it.